So, with the heart we just got, there's actually an area we're gonna need to go to. And this is exactly why I invested in pyromancy. So we have to go to, these areas here, where we have these various giant corpses. In order to understand more. So, memory of Vidar. One cannot reside in the memory for long. So, we're on a time limit here. Alright, if this is a mimic, I will laugh. Silky and smooth stone, I can trade for later. Learn hurrah gesture. Oh, there's the giant. Like, perhaps if I was actually good at the game, I wouldn't have taken damage there. But now I know there's multiple of those. Fire Seed. Oh, that's my 11th one. Yeah, we're gonna. Burn through a lot of healing items here. And now I'm stuck. Large soul of nameless soldier. All right. Yeah, you guys attacked me first. Well, I just got absolutely annihilated there. Gonna have to keep doing this here. So at least now I know that lightning is the way to go against these giants. All right, let's try this again. Oh, okay. Well, this one was already hostile. Well, ain't that just dandy? And it's already moving. Like, my problem is these guys do a insane amount of poise damage. And we're pretty much best off just letting the big guys fight each other. Yeah, having a ranged weapon here would actually be a good idea. Which reminds me what I'm gonna have to do. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to run past these guys. Like, I don't have a choice. Wow, that's not cool. God damn it. Giant Warrior Club. Okay. Well, okay. That's not quite right. Alright, looks like we're on a time limit. So I'm gonna need to make a note to, just go ahead and run past everything. Yeah, at the bonfire, we'll switch over to fireballs, because fireballs are strangely more effective. Yeah, fighting all these guys is not worth the effort. Alright, we're gonna have to fight this guy, aren't we? Yeah. Okay, there we go. We got lucky that time. Soul of a giant. That's what we needed. And I'm not exactly sure how to get back. I guess we just use the, Soul of the Rock. I mean, Aged Feather to go back. Yeah, okay. So we use the Aged Feather, we can travel back. So the next one requires us to go to, an entirely separate area here. gonna have to fight these guys. Gosh darn it. I'm now remembering why I hated this specific enemy. Yeah, gotta give Dark Souls credit for one thing. It maintains consistent difficulty throughout the entire game. Like, no matter how much damage you're doing, like, it's never gonna be enough to one-shot. So we have to head to a tree back this way. Oh, hey, there's, Juno. What's he doing back here? I'll take that for your life, Jim.
Well, me again. What are you doing here? Who'd have thought we'd meet in a place like this?
Alright, we have a companion. So let's enter here and see where this takes us. Wait, is that Jugo? I don't know which way to go, but we're probably gonna have to make multiple attempts here. But, I'm just gonna go ahead and climb up here. And we're gonna look for the giant soul so I can just straight up leave. Wilted dusk herb. So, thing is though, is I don't know which way to go. Oh, here it is. Soul of giant, which we're gonna need. Well, that's, stupidly long range. And there goes my last lightning bolt. Soul vessel. Alright, we'll see what's up here before I go anywhere else. Make sure I'm not missing out on anything. Oh, there's a Pharaoh's Lockstone here. We'll put this in, see where it leads. All right, let's see where this next one leads. Oh, okay. Well, that's disappointing. Alright, I guess we can leave. We got everything we wanted out of there. Alright, Jughart is gone. Oh, I'm short some souls here. Alright, two more levels in the decks. Buy that last Titanite chunk. Now we head back to the Forest of Giants, Cardinal Tower, because we have one more sign to get to. So this is the place unbeknownst. And to do this one, you're going to want to not be hollow. I'll tell you that. Because apparently we get to summon a cooperator here. Captain Drummond. Like, I'm not seeing Jugo's summon sign. But we'll keep an eye out for it. Alright, we can't do anything there. Alright, all we can do is head up and look around. Bonfire aesthetic. Well, I just got bonked hard. Oh, that's not fair. Yeah, just melee him. Well, I just got bonked super hard. But now I know what I'm doing.